Welcome back, so let's replay The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. So last time, we got the Sword of Light. We got the 19th heart of our collection. And now we're basically gonna go on a quest to stop Zane. That's right, we waited till now to start. I just blew up like 3 birds, and I feel zero regrets because fuck birds. I think I can hit that one. I will hit that one. My life depends on it. Screw it. Not worth it. It'll probably come to me anyway. But hey, the door that leads to Zant Castle. Quite literally, the palace is like 3 floors. Or 2, rather, since the first floor leads up to the second floor. And I don't know whether I should feel happy or ashamed about this being one of the shortest dungeons in the game. I kind of like, though, how when you hit them with the Sword of Light, they kind of just disintegrate. Like, as soon as they touch it, that is, and not have to take, like, 2 hits. Hi there. One of you I need. So I keep my sword out. Gear. Thank you. I need to make sure not to do that ever again. I need to make sure I actually drink water beforehand. Or not beforehand, considering things. Yes, things. That's just all there is to it. Anyway, the Palace of Twilight, the second half of it. Not too terrible. It's relatively straightforward compared to, then again, this entire game is straightforward. But, my point being, it's not that bad. It's actually quite simpler than the rest of it. Considering it's one of the shortest dungeons in the game. In fact, I'd probably call it the shortest dungeon in the game without resorting to side dungeons and whatnot. Dude, don't need all 3 of you. Just needed the 1. Didn't need 4. Just don't do that again. I missed 2 of them. Great. Hi. I can't murder you yet. You dead? Dead like your friends? Good. I need my key. There are only 3 more keys. 2 of them small, 1 big. That's really all there is to it. This dungeon really is just straightforward. And it really makes more use of your double claw shots than any other dungeon item you've gotten, which, again, makes me sad. Because, hey, stuff like... Well, more so the spinner would make more sense here than, like, the ball and chain. Since, literally, the ball and chain is just bombs, but, like, on a chain. And you can just throw it anywhere, and it can block arrows. Like, the ones that are only shot at your torso. But, to be completely honest, a lot of the items in this game I'm just not too crazy about. Which is kind of why I'm glad later games restrict you to like a certain number of items, because then you actually get to use them. Which is kind of why I like A Link Between Worlds a lot. Because I think you only get like 12 dungeon items being... well, I mean like items as in items you get that are from Ravio's shop. They are the boomerang, bow and arrow, hookshot, that leaf blower thingy that was in a... Or the leaf thing that was in Spirit Tracks in some way. Oh, the tornado rod, that's what I'm thinking of. The fire rod, ice rod, that's 6 right there. Bombs, the hammer, that's 8, I believe. And then there was one more, I forgot which one it was though. That is a head, and it missed me. I feel accomplished. I don't remember what the other item was. terms of items that were in Link to the Between Worlds, but were... I just got shot at by some. Oh. Right, you have to go back to there for that one. Or those three. What's the thing I'm thinking of? I'm thinking of an item. I forgot what it is, though. Crap. It's gonna bother me. It's gonna bother me till I remember it. Crud. There we go. Wait. Didn't show me a thing. I knew there were more. Where is it? Want to murder it. There it is. I'm gonna murder you. Stab. Crud, not thinking of the item is really... There's another one, isn't there? I don't see it. Alright, I probably gotta kill off the birds. Great. I gotta murder birds before I get the item. We'll just make that over there. I don't know what happened. I think I hit it. I hit it. Like... Oh, right. There is no item there. Dude! I thought I murdered you. I can never tell if I murder them or not because they're kind of far away from me when I shoot them. But, what I'm gonna do is go in here. Perfect. 10 out of 10. Excellent kills. Where am I going? I gotta go up. I can't reach that. Now I go up. To be completely honest, I think I'm missing something. Like, I know I'm missing a key. I know for a fact that I am. But the game is telling me that it's in this room. Or on this balcony. Not exactly a room, but a balcony. But I have the big key. That doesn't really matter all that much. Pull that away. Jump. Why not? Whoa! Dude! Ah! Why? Are there any other heads I should know about? I'm trying to think of an item from Link Between Worlds and I can't think of it now. Great. I'm gonna actually count now. Fire rod, ice rod, tornado rod, bow and arrow, boomerang, magic hammer, bombs. My mind has completely shot itself. I don't remember anything. Not a darn thing. I know you get the bug catching net from the kid in Kakariko. You get the shield from buying it in the shop, and it's about 40 or 80 rupees, if I remember correctly. You can get bees! You would be that one. Not fair. There. I literally can't think of it now. Wow, that's shocking, actually. It's actually drawing a blank in me. There we go. I just wish I could think of what that thing was. I don't remember what it is. I'm missing two items now. I forgot one. That's not helpful. Not helpful. You don't get a grappling hook. That's in Wind Waker. That's not Link Between Worlds. Link Between Worlds is not what I'm thinking of. Do I want to go this way? I think I do, right? I don't remember. Thank you for going up. You just led me to a vase. Is that all there is to it over here? A vase with a fairy. Thanks, game. I'll let you know when I need a fairy again. Thank you. Right, so I go up, take the right one this time, not the left one. Sorry if it sounds like I don't know what I'm doing. Because I don't. This dungeon, literally everything just left my noggin. I don't remember a darn thing from this game. Okay, well, I want to go here. Thank you for dying. Well, I might want to go on this. Is that it? Thank you. I wish I remembered how to do this dungeon, although we're getting farther than this than I did playing the City in the Sky practically blind back before spring break started. Because, gosh, I didn't remember a darn thing for that until I came back afterwards where I remembered like 50 different things for it, and I need to go somewhere. Goodbye. I guess you could say he took quite the fall. Not the time for jokes. Or really terrible puns. But, hey. I don't need to go that way. Do-da, do-da. I don't need to go that way all the do-da day. Don't ask me where half of these things come from. They just come from somewhere in my memory, and then they come out and form words. I don't know why they do. They just do. I don't remember where that is from. I don't know if I'm trying to parody the Smurf song or what. Oh god, the Smurfs. I hate the Smurfs. And I hate Sony for making those films. And I wish they never did. Where do I go from here? I gotta go up there, which means I probably gotta jump on you, right? Yes, I do. Okay. We're near the end of the dungeon. Like I said, this one was a short one. I probably wouldn't have made that jump if this was a game that wasn't Twilight Princess, but thankfully I made the jump, because normally I don't make the jump, and it scares the crud out of me. You're a dude. You're a dead dude. Don't turn into a wolf. You will turn back into a human and you will get that sword out. Alright, where are they? So quite literally, all you gotta do now is just spin attack your way through this. You know, this would be a great place to have those super shadows. That's it? Really? That was like all of what? 14 dudes? I'm not counting. I think we counted like two of them that were just two groups. Two that were three. And I think one that was four. 14 dudes? At the most, 13. Well, 13. The most, 14. I don't even remember. I don't even think I care anymore. I just want this done at this point. Just let me go with dignity in some rate, please. Regardless, next time on Let's Replay the Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess boss fight with Zant. I'm never gonna try fooling you guys and thinking this is the end of the game. The game's been out for 8 years now. It's not. You know it's not by this point. If you're a Zelda fan, you know this isn't the end of the game yet.